In the fight against climate change, transportation is key. While cars and trucks contribute the most carbon emissions, big trucks produce by far the most CO2 per vehicle, burning 28 billion gallons of diesel per year. That's 14.5% of all the petroleum we consume in the U.S. While we have tremendous opportunity to reduce emissions from passenger cars, truck emissions are projected to increase. Truckers work hard to move just about everything we need and want. They live out of their trucks for weeks at a time, working the hours of two full-time jobs. The long-haul truck itself is a jack of all trades, not optimized for highway or city driving. On the highway, it uses lots of energy to overcome aerodynamic drag and friction, but in the city, it's stop and go, and truckers often have to drive through rush hour. But what if long-haul trucks didn't have to drive into cities at all? With urban truck ports, they won't have to. Here, aerodynamic, clean fuel long-haul trucks and electric city trucks meet and swap trailers. That means the right trucks for each part of the job. Exchange trailers at ports right outside of cities, facilitating off-peak delivery. Splitting up trips like this will also get truckers home at night, giving them a better work-life balance. Truck ports will help build a 21st century transportation system that works for all of us. Fight climate change, improve air quality, speed up shipping, reduce congestion, and improve trucking jobs. If you'd like to learn more about how truck ports work, visit our website at kleinmanenergy.upenn.edu/truckports.